Cuz, why you been answering the phone? I've been calling you.
Minute just ran out.
You were just on the phone.
Minute just ran out. I was on the phone with customer service.
Look, I need a big favor.
What you need?
I need to borrow some money. Me and my kids, you
know,
hungry.
Look, you know what? I ain't got no fucking money.
Look, I don't get my food stamps the next week.
I hate to fucking hear that. You can't go get a loan or something.
Can I borrow $300?
I ain't got it. Look, you know if I fucking had it, I'd get it to you.
Cause my credit messed up.
Did I tell you go to the credit couple?
Yeah, you did. I'm working on it.
You hard-headed. That's why you ain't get your life ain't together because you too fucking hard-headed.
Because I'm working on
you
it.
You need to go to the fucking credit company and get them folks to fix your credit. Right now, you can go get a loan.
Okay, so can I get a loan to the end?
I can't get it. I can't give
you
now.
All that money
I got. I ain't got no money.
Everybody, all the family already talking about it anyway. All that money you got, so you don't do nothing for nobody.
Family talk. Well, like, I give it to them or not, they gonna talk about me. So they won't even fuck with y'all.
Let me get about 200 in.
Look, I ain't got no fucking money. I ain't got it.
So you gonna let your cousin be hungry?
Look, I'm sorry, but I ain't got it though. I got